And I think numbers are just coming out where they're estimating 60,000 people will die. That's horrible. I always say one person is too much, especially in this case when it could have been stopped in China. Could have been stopped in China before it started. And it wasn't. And the whole world is suffering because of it.